Are we together? So I want you to go back to the navigation bar. There is, can you see there is a button called for ODEL students, and for IEP students, there is a button called IEP on that bar. Can you see that? Look at this blue bar. This blue bar is the navigation bar. Can you see it? Hello, hello, can you see this bar? So when I click the bar, when I click for them, can you see that? Or IDP, where does the system take me? To the beginning. Where does the system take you? To the beginning. Where does the system take you? To the beginning. Are we together?
Yes.
Now, I want us, when we are all at the beginning, I want us to look for our unit. I want you to look for your unit. We are here. I want you to check your unit. How do you look for your unit? For Odell, I would like you to come to your right. On my right here, there is my courses. Can you see that? For IBP, it is on your left. My courses, or all courses are here. For example, let's look at Odell. Odell, we come here. There is all courses. And you see all courses? Odell, once I click all courses, it takes me to all the courses that are online for Odell. I go to IBP. Where is IBP? IBP, you are here. I have said go to my left, IBP. On my left, I have all courses. Are you there? So I want you to click all courses. Once you click all courses, that is IBP, all your courses are there. Can you see that? Now, I want you to scroll to the bottom. Scroll to the bottom, to the bottom. I want you to scroll to the bottom. At the bottom, there is a box written search courses. Everybody, including IBP, Odell, go to the bottom, go to the bottom. There is a box called search courses. Can you see search courses? Now, I want us to look for one unit together, and then it's a unit for us. I want us to look, for example, I want us to look for a unit called PUC-IBS. It's a master's research methodology unit. I know you are not in for master's, some of us, but there's a point I want to drive to. I want to drive up. There's a point I want to drive up. I want you to come here. The unit is called PUCU 500, and then you press the enter key. Enter. That is for Odell. IPP PUCU 500. Then press the enter key. I want you to check. That unit is called research methodology, and I want you to see how many lecturers teach that unit. For IBP, how many times can you see that unit? 20. Can you see 20? For Odell, how many times? For Odell is 4 times. 4 lecturers. Is that so? For IBP, how many lecturers? No, I want you to see a point. This is a show of. These are 20 research. Look, research methodology in the department or in the School of Humanities, in the School of Pure and Applied Sciences, in the School of Masters of Arts, in the School of Early Childhood. I want to say something. If you don't know your school or the department you belong to, then know your lecturer by name. Which lecturer? For example, there is research methodology by Dr. Cairo. There is one by Professor Adson. There is one by Dr. Beggy. ETC, ETC. If you don't know your lecturer, then know your department. Are we together there?
Yes.
For example, IBP, I want you to click the research methodology, for example, for Professor Adson. Just click that, everybody. Just go to that unit and click on it. The Odell, I want you to click Dr. Grace. Just click the unit. What is the unit asking you for? If that lecturer has not given you the enrollment key, you cannot get in. And you see that? For you to get in, get the enrollment key from the subject lecturer. Now, do you understand what I'm talking about when I talk about an enrollment key? Every unit there has an enrollment key. If you want to get in and see their notes, get the password from the subject lecturer. Now, I want us to go back to the beginning so that you can search for another course, right? How do you go back to the beginning? Go to the navigation bar. Which is the navigation bar? The blue bar. The blue bar for IBP. Go to the beginning, click the blue bar, the first icon. The first icon is Odell. The first icon is IBP. So I want to click the first icon. Where do I go? To the beginning. Am I there? I go to IBP. Where is IBP? It is here. When you are lost somewhere, go to the blue bar, the navigation bar. Just click IBP, the first button. Where do you go? To the beginning. Can you see that? Can you see how to navigate?
Yes.
You are lost somewhere, follow the blue bar, go back. Now, which unit do you want us to look for? IBP, which unit?
Master Sergeant.
Give me one unit, IBP.
UCU 100.
Yes. So UCU 100, where do we go? All courses. Then where do we go? Just come down, click the search courses, type UCU space 100, and then press the enter key, and there it is. UCU 100, communication skills. Odell, which unit do you want us to look for? Odell, SMA 102. Odell, where do you go? Here. You go on my right. Is that so? On my right, let me look. On my right, all courses. On my right, all courses. You click on all courses. Just scroll down. On the search box, I'm looking for SMA 102. Is that so? So I just click SMA space 102. SMA 102, press the enter key. There you are. SMA 102 by Dr. Tabitha, by Betty Simiyu, by Kangoro. So you must know your lecturer by name. All right. Shh. Are we together? Are you following? Now, my concept is, I want you to learn how to look for your unit. We are online, you have been able to log in. How do you trace your unit, the unit which you are doing? For IBP, we have said, where is all courses? On my left. For Odell, where is all courses? On my right. Are we together? Now, the next thing I want you to get into, I want you to open my unit. My unit, which I'm using for training, is the course code is UELTC. So I want you to go back to the beginning. So I go to the blue bar. On the blue bar, I'll click Odell. Or if I am in IBP, on the blue bar, I'll click IBP. Are we together?
Yes.
Once I'm here, where do I go?
All courses.
All courses. All courses. And I want, under all courses, just come to the search box and type, what do you type? U-E-U-E-L-T-C. U-E-L-T-C. And then press the enter key. That is U-E-L-T-C. Then let's go to Odell. Odell, we said, where is search courses? Right. I go to my right, and then I type all courses. Then I scroll to the bottom, and then come to U-E-L-T-C. Scroll to the bottom, I go to U-E-L-T-C, and then I press enter key. The unit is there. What is the name of the unit? Fundamentals in Using Moodle E-Learning Platform. Are you there?
Yes.
Now, can you click on that unit? Just go there, click on the unit. Don't click on the lecturer's names. Click on the unit. If you are here for the very first time, what is the system asking you for? If you are here for the very first time, if that's the first time you are clicking that unit, what is the system asking you for? What is the enrollment key for my unit? August 2013. So I expect you to come and click here. Just click here, the unit name. For others who have been here before, the unit is just opening. So I just click there. And the unit opens. Now, listen. For those who are new, listen. For those who see the unit is not opening, once you click on it, it will ask you for an enrollment key. Enrollment key is August 2013 without space. Note this. Enrollment key is case sensitive. If you type it once, and the system cannot allow you in, press the capsule to remove the letters, type it again, and the system must allow you in. If the lecturer tells you the enrollment key is CMS, try CMS in capital. If it doesn't get you in, change to small letters. Type it again, and it will allow you in, because it is case sensitive. All right, let's see. I am in the e-learning system, so I expect you to be here. I expect you to be here. I am inside the unit. Can you see that? Now, inside the unit, I want us to learn the structure of the platform. Let's learn the platform. Now, look at this. The platform is divided into three columns. The first column here is for administration of your account. Any administration of your account, you will do it from here. The mid row here is where you receive anything the lecturer sends you. If the lecturer sends you notes, you will receive them from here. If the lecturer sends assignments, you will get them from here. If the lecturer sends you anything, you will get it from here. Let's come here. This part gives you the updates. What is the update? What are the upcoming events? For example, the lecturer has said, can you see, for example, this is IBP, there are some upcoming events. It's an assignment which is supposed to be submitted by Friday that year. Can you see that?
Yes.
There is another one which is supposed to be submitted by 31st of August. What is that? Upcoming events. The system keeps on reminding you, remember there is an assignment. Remember there is this and this. Remember like that. So any upcoming event, any latest news, the calendar, you will see them from this corner.